Florence Nightingale was a pioneer of modern health and medicine, and the founder of modern nursing. Born to an upper-class family in Florence, Italy, on May 12, 1820, Florence Nightingale was named after the city of her birth. Just a year later, in 1821, her family moved back to live in England, where Florence and her sister grew up. Florence was raised at a time where women of her class were simply expected to find a good husband and to raise a family. But from a young age, Florence felt that she was destined for something more. She was an academic child who was particularly interested in mathematics. She was also highly religious and felt that she had a calling from God to help the needy. This sense of moral duty led her to her dream of becoming a nurse. In the 1800s, nursing was not considered a respectable job, especially for women. But Florence knew that she could bring about serious changes to the world of nursing. So she learned everything she could about healthcare and hospitals, and eventually became a superintendent of a women's hospital at the age of 33. In March of 1854, Britain started to receive reports of the terrible conditions injured soldiers were facing whilst fighting in the Crimean Wars. And Florence Nightingale was invited to Turkey to oversee the first female nurses at military hospitals. She, along with a team of 38 nurses, took it upon themselves to improve the unsanitary conditions of the hospital, which helped to significantly reduce the death count. Florence herself would often check on the injured soldiers at night, which earned her the nickname the Lady of the Lamp. The introduction of women nurses into military hospitals was so successful that Florence Nightingale was considered a hero, and on November 29, 1855, the Nightingale Fund was established as a way to thank her. Florence used the money donated to the fund to reform nursing in hospitals all over Britain. She was determined that the medical mistakes made during the Crimean War were never to be repeated, and she brought to action a number of changes into the health of the British Army. Her greatest achievement was to transform nursing into a respectable profession for women, and in 1860, she established the first professional training school for nurses. Florence dedicated her entire life to helping others and progressing the nursing profession. She published over 200 books, reports, and pamphlets on hospital planning and organisation, and wrote around 13,000 letters as part of her campaigns. In 1883, she was the first person to be awarded the Royal Red Cross Medal for her services to nursing, and in 1907, she became the first woman to receive Britain's highest award for a civilian. Florence Nightingale died at the age of 90, on the 13th of August 1910, and is remembered as the mother of modern nursing, a woman who fought tirelessly for a cause that she believed in, and has left a legacy of innovation, perseverance, and equality.